Now we will do work in our maths copy number 1. So first of all, write a date here, and today's date is 2-9-2020, 2nd September, and the day is Wednesday. Then write what comes before on the top. Then leave above boxes. And we are writing before numbers, so first we will make a box. Then put a dot in second box and write number 6 in third box. Now what comes before 6? 5, 6. 5 comes before 6. So write 5 in this box. Then again make a box, put a dot and write number 9. What comes before 9? 8, 9. 8 comes before 9. So write 8 in this box. Leave one box. Then make a box like this. Put a dot here and write number 4. What comes before 4? 3, 4. 3 comes before 4. So write number 3 here. Again make a box. Then put a dot. And write number 7. What comes before 7? 6, 7. 6 comes before 7. So write 6 in this box. Then make a box like this. Put a dot here and write number 10. What comes before 10? 9, 10. 9 comes before 10. So write 9 in this box. So students, complete the remaining work. So today's maths class is over. Thank you and have a good day.